Hi. Listen, Celia, Jesus. I don't even know what to say. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't know what happened there. I guess I got caught up in the scene. It read really well, you know. It looks like it got the part. That is, if you want it. I guess I should explain myself, huh? I'm sorry I yelled at you before, and I'm sorry I kissed you. That was uncalled for. And I'm sorry if that hurt our friendship. And I'm sorry. Sorry. Can't believe this. I'm apologizing incoherently. I'm so sorry.
You read the whole table?
You think so? You helped a lot.
So?
I've wanted to do that for a while.
Audition for Romeo and Juliet?
No. Kiss. You.
Why?
I don't know. I guess maybe to get close enough to your brain to see inside of it. You know what the answer is. I don't know.
Oh. So was it like you imagined?
You taste a lot better than normal. Oh. What? Wow. Now I'm speechless. You feel the same way?
Yeah.
Since when?
Since then.
Wow. Red. Your favorite color.
You were right, you know.
About what?
About the stars. They do look angry sometimes. So much energy.
Do they look angry now?
No.
So, what if the T-Rex could breathe fire?